Hey everybody, what's going on? It's Matt here. So I wanted to shoot this quick video over to you, Zach, kind of as a little testimonial to talk about some of the stuff I've learned from you with the Underground Strength Certification when I was there and even afterwards. One big thing that really sets you apart from everybody else with the certification and just you in general is generally care about people, their well-being, as far as whether they're fitness professionals or not. Making sure that they really succeed and are good at what they do. So I want to say thank you for that. I've learned a lot from you there. And one big thing that sets you apart as well with certification courses or as a coach in general, because I've looked into so many other ones, I've done a few here and there, and what I've researched and what I've found out personally is you really bridge the gap with teaching the coaching aspect. And that's a huge thing that most people don't get is the art of coaching. You really helped me out with that, bring out more of myself in it, and made my coaching better. And as soon as I came back, it was 10 times better. And every day it gets better and better and better. And my clients like it. I'm doing better now. They're doing better now. And then also application, because, you know, doing workouts, it's not really that hard. The application process of what to do for that person in that specific scenario is the key. Those are the two big main things, and those are what you really have helped me on and focus on. So anybody else that's looking to really set themselves apart from, you know, the however many other trainers there are here, because I know being in LA, there's plenty of other ones, and I know I have an edge over, I would say, probably 95% of the other people out here because of that, and it's all thanks to you. So if anybody's looking to, you know, get a good certification and really find out what's going to set you apart, whether you want to train athletes, non-athletes, anything like that, if you want to be good at what you do and have people like you for that and come to you because you're that much better than somebody else, then the certification course is definitely for you. So I'm going to throw in a little bit of video here at the end for you guys to see kind of some of the stuff that I've done since I've got back with my guys. You know, if you're looking for it, go for it. So again, thank you, Zach, and I'll see you soon. It's just one of those days when you don't want to wake up. Everything is fucked. Everybody sucks. You don't really know why, but you want to justify ripping someone's head off. No human contact. And if you interact, your life is on contract. Your best bet is to stay away, motherfucker. It's just one of those days.
Bullshit. I think you better quit. Let shit slip, or you can leave it with a fat. How you feel about that prowler, buddy?
Violated.
Can you move? Can't move right now?
Oh, I know.
How you feel, Luke?
I feel sore. My lungs are burning.
How's that prowler?
Kicked my ass.
You like it?
No.
There you go. BodySynergyTraining.com.